I am so glad that I heard that information because I've wanted to grow a couple more inches, so I think I'm going to go to bed early tonight and be a little bit taller tomorrow. I actually didn't know that you can actually, it actually helps you grow taller. Sleep does. So, great job, guys. Next, we have Fung and Miso. Put your hands together for them.
Imagine this. Your belly is so big that you cannot walk. You just lie in bed days and nights.
Do you know why? It's because you may be eating too many unhealthy foods. When I was in first grade, I didn't eat lots of vegetables, so I had less energy to move.
And when I was in kindergarten, I thought that food had oil, sugar, it was good for kids. So I ate many unhealthy and oily foods that made me tired.
You should eat healthy foods each day, but why?
One, healthy foods help you have energy and not get fat. Two, there are some important vitamins in healthy foods that your eyes, skin, and bones need. 3. Healthy foods help keep you in shape and make you stronger.
If you eat unhealthy food, you may get fat and have no energy. Some examples of unhealthy foods are pizza, cake, chocolate, potato chips, butter, oil, french fries, and lots more. Here are some examples of healthy foods. Apple, water, bananas, blueberries, almonds, coconuts, and lots more. Healthy foods contain things like fiber for your digestive system that helps your body work more effortlessly.
Yeah, if you eat too much unhealthy foods, you may get fat and have no energy. But if you eat many healthy foods, they help you get your energy back.
Healthy foods don't have too much sugar, so when you eat those, you will feel alert.
For example, if you eat too much sugar before your class, you'll feel very sluggish and have difficulty thinking, and you can't concentrate on what is going on in your class.
Healthy foods don't have much oil and fats. That's why eating healthy foods will help you avoid obesity.
There are some important vitamins in healthy foods that help your eyes, skin, and bones. Vitamin A is in fish oil, salmon, carrot, dairy products, and broccoli. But enough vitamin A for your day. Your skin can have a healthy glow and stay looking young.
Vitamin B1 is in beef, powder milk, oats, pork, eggs, seeds, and peas. If you have good amount of vitamin B1 for a day, you can be strong, energetic, and have healthy nerves.
Vitamin C is in blueberries, strawberries, pineapple, and more sour fruits. If you have enough vitamin C for a day, it will help your body form well and maintain connective tissue, including skin and blood vessels. That's what helps our bones stay together.
We hope you agree that you should eat healthy foods on a regular basis.
It will benefit you by helping keep you energized as well as keep up the extra kilograms.
Also, the important vitamin helps you continue to see well, keep your protective layer healthy, and strengthen your bones.
Remember, if you want to be healthy, if you want to be in shape, if you want to be stronger, you should eat vitamin-packed foods.
Thank you.
Thank you.